thing.
Hey guys, my name's Devin. I work at Champion Homes out of Lake City, Florida. I'm going to give you guys a plant three tour. All right.
The first station that we're going to is the Florida station. We're bringing the frame. This is our floor jig. Build the floor. Once the floor is done being built, drain it over onto the top of the frame, and then lag it down. Once they lag it down, they'll go ahead and start laying the OSB on top of the floor joints and staple them down. Plumbing lines. They're cold. Open cut. To make sure that it seals, to make sure no rodents or anything comes through the flooring and gets inside the home. This is the flooring department where they're either going to lay the linoleum throughout or they're going to do 9x18. 9x18 upgraded flooring. This is where they'll build all your walls. Once all your walls are completed on the floor, the wall jig, they'll crane it over, lag them down on the floor. They've already got your cabinets on board. Well, they'll just install them.
Putting a siding on here.
Yep.
Make sure we got lineals, right?
No lineals. You've got lineals on now.
Yeah, we got lineals on.
Cabinets and stuff over here.
Plant one.
All
you talking about where they built them?
Yeah.
Plant one.
Oh, they all built them at plant one.
Yeah.
Okay.
They got some like cabinet doors, but yeah, they built the cabinets over plant one.
I got you. Oh, so they're doing them here too.